Hey there everyone, welcome to this channel. So, you brought your favorite AirTags and you try to connect it with your iPhone, but soon after you do it, you get this error which says cannot connect your AirTags while you set up. Okay, now a lot of people are having this setup problem, so if you're having the same problem, don't worry, just stick to this video till the end so that you can find out the better solution, and at the end of the video you'll be able to connect it or pair it successfully with your iPhone. Now, to do the process, first things you have to understand is make sure you're in the range and at the same time make sure your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth is turned on, okay? So if your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth is turned off, no matter how hard you try, this is not gonna work and it will keep showing you the same error. Afterward, the next things you have to quickly check from your iPhone setting, which is open up your settings and tap in your name banner, tap your Find My, and make sure your Find My locations and also Find My network and share the last locations. These three options are turned on for being able to pair with your AirTag successfully by using your iPhone. And the next thing you have to quickly check is your AirTag is connected with your any other Apple account or any other Apple device or not. Afterward, go ahead and check whether you're being able to fix your problem or not. Now, at this point, if you see there is no pop-up is coming up, all you can do is just go ahead and lock your device, wait a few seconds, go ahead and turn it back on, now unlock it, and then check whether you're getting any pop-up or not. Now, still, if you don't get your pop-up message, all you can do is simply can add your AirTag manually for being able to pair it successfully, okay? Now, here you can open up your Find My application, and then you can tab your item, and then you'll see this option called Add Item. Go ahead and tap Add Item, and then tap Add AirTag, and just in a moment, you will see your pop-up will reappear. Now, go ahead and tap Connect. Now, afterward, go ahead and select your name for your AirTag, and then go ahead and tap continue, now continue again, and wait, and hopefully the problem will be fixed and you'll be able to successfully pair it with your iPhone. So this is how you can fix the problem, guys. If you find this video useful by any means, let us know in the comment section, and thanks for your time, and we will hopefully see you in the next time. Thanks for watching.